Hello everyone, here is a question from periodic transfer of elements. 5 successive ionization energies of an element are given and we need to figure out which group the element belongs to. We do see a sudden spike in value for the 4th ionization energy. We do see a huge number for the 5th one. And this means that here we are trying to knock out the core electrons, whereas these values corresponds to the valence electrons. Boron has 3 valence electrons, 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. We have 3 valence electrons here, and therefore when we try to knock out the core electrons, the ionization energy is increasing tremendously. We know that carbon belongs to group 14, and that means boron belongs to group 13. Boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, all those elements belong to group 13. And therefore, group 13 is the correct choice here. Therefore, option 2 is correct.